Welcome to LaVille Stadium in San Francisco.
If it's fine by you, Grim, I'll probably just stand as we call this game.
And what's the issue, partner?
Let's just say I got a little too much of the San Francisco nightlife last night. I don't remember the majority of it. Thank God, I was raised Catholic.
Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers and lots of beers. The Miami Kraken's battle, the San Francisco 40 Nightmares. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with you on MFL Game Day. Hey, Bricks, do you smell something burning?
Thanks for reminding me. I left my rubber foot in the toaster oven to warm it up. Last time I left it there too long, it came out like Saganowski. It's freezing in here.
Hey, why don't you take your shampoo and ouzo, stick your head in the toaster oven. That'll warm you up.
And it's first and 10. Second down and long. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals.
It's not how many times you fall, it's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline. And it's first and 10. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Second down and 10. That would have been a disappointing run. It's even a worse throw. Third down and 9. Risky throw and the defense made him pay. He'll have to hope for amnesia or brains. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Downhill running there as he picks up the first down. First down and 6.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
Oh, the defender almost picked off the ball on that one. Second down and 6.
Hot one, hot two,
Third down and 10. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. The drive was stalled, and here comes the field goal attempt. He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just getting the points, and let's move on.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. He's at the 30. Great run for a 9-yard gain. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and 10. Nicely done for a first down. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was?
I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
And it's first and 10. That pass play nets them 7 yards.
Oh, no. I got the hiccups again. What are you supposed to do to get rid of them again?
You stick your head in a plastic bag, say the alphabet backwards while you set yourself on fire, and jump out the window. That ought to stop them.
And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
That is why he's on defense, schmuck.
Third down and 3. Quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, Ben.
They are going for it, and the defense is licking their mutant lips. That ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made out of butter.
And the NFL keeps pounding. Oh, he just got pulverized by a mutant trap. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
It's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
Second down in a very lot.
Eight.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name. Shoe size, because he just walked all over him. The offense lost another running back and only 2 remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Yeah, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, eight.
And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard.
Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
That's a four-yard gain. Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot
He could go all the way. He's at the 40. They might catch him.
Move, you fat little Newton.
Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. The offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know why.
Oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Look behind his head. He'll be okay.
And it's first and ten.
Hot two.
The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost dirty trick. Handling Brix's balls. He is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. Okay, nice and easy like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
And the easiest play in the league, and he chokes.
Yeah, he's a choker.
He's a midnight smoker.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And we've got a tight battle here as quarter one comes to an end.
It's about time, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Huge pass play for 1 yard. Third down and the punter is warming up.
Hot one,
And that's a sack.
Speaking of sacks, has anybody seen my powder? I'm itching like crazy over here.
Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. The punt goes into the end zone, and it's a touchback. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
Second down and two. Third down and nine.
Hot one, hot two.
And the defense calls the thunderclap dirty trick. Bam, that's gotta hurt.
That'll make the hair on your corpse stain.
Holy crap, he runs straight into a mutant trap and dies. Reminds me of my breakfast cereal, the old Nut Crunch. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some... Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off-season.
And it's first and ten. The defense called a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shitload of trouble.
He tried to throw the ball, Grim, but it keeps coming back to him.
Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can see that, Grim. Oh, boy.
And it's first and ten.
Ah, another interception. Easy, give this guy a bigger paycheck.
Oh, he just got crushed. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
Second down and a lot. And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay it for the pick six. For this, you just give them a pat on the head and tell them they don't suck.
Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one.
This is your brain. And this is your brain on berserker drugs. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? His cleats are boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
Oh, holy smokes. He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the NFL. The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Grim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the funeral expenses, that is.
running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. And that'll bring up second and one. With that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, I'm going in circles.
And it's first and ten. How do you like your defensive cook? The ball carrier saying, say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Great balls of smoke and fire. He's got his flame on working. He is really getting down out there. You know, he spends most of his days roasting in the pits of hell, so he's got to make the most of every opportunity to dance. The defense has only one linebacker left, and they need to keep him alive to avoid forfeiting. Well, why go for one when you can go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one.
And he makes the grab and adds 2 points to their score. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
And he bursts into the end zone for the score. What a run.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm the greatest. Greatest, I tell you.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. And it's first and ten. Another interception. This quarterback is... Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy... And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks. And it's first and goal. Defense had enough with this ref and jumps off sides to kill him. And it's first and ten. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties this morning. And he's off to the races. He's at the 40. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
And it's first and ten. crushing hit.
Oh, seriously, man, you think you'll go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
And it's first and ten. Comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where we going, Grim? A carnival? We're gonna go to a striptease show. Where we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and ten. First down! He was knocked. Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge! That's a crap your pants and die tackle. That Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
Second down and five.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
With the vicious kill.
Did you know late hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwong Galaxy phone.
The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. Third down and five. Kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
Oh, man, he shanked that. There goes my spread. And it's first and ten. Oh, and the defense jumps onside. And the whistle blows the play dead along with the quarterback. The offense is losing quarterbacks faster than teams lose their minds at spring break. They're down to their last QB before they have to forfeit. And it's first and ten. And I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and ten. He broke free and has open field in front of him. And it's first and ten. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
Nah, this new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
Second down in a very lot. First down. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the NFL. First and four. And they just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback can be hurting, or dead, or worse. Second down and a lot.
Made mincemeat out of that guy. Hey, what is mincemeat anyway? Is it like bologna? Yeah, I'm gonna get a sandwich.
And the Nightmares forfeit and lose the game at home. Well, there's no good way to lose, but this was clearly the worst way to lose. Am I right, Bricks? They battled hard, but didn't have enough to get it done.
They choked like a bunch of banana choking chimp chumps choking on a bag of chip dicks.
Did you just say choking on a bag of chip dicks?
Yeah.
God, that was beautiful. Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.